Final call for boarding. Final call for boarding for the last remaining passengers.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your own safety, please keep all of your personal belongings secure by your side.
Hello everyone, welcome to Cucina Channel. We are at the Grand Moon Palace in Cancun, Mexico. Today we are featuring the Boulangerie 24-hour coffee bakery shop. This French-inspired cafe is located on the main floor at the Grand Main Building. This is a great place to grab a coffee or espresso along with a wonderful sweet treat. Call it all-you-can-eat dessert. Does that sound like your idea of heaven? They have a wonderful selection of treats and bites to eat. Their Italian panini is very tasty, as are their cookies and cakes. The service here is great, and being open 24 hours is a huge plus. Also, they are one of the few places on the resort that has to-go food. Excellent service, great coffees, crepes, macarons, chocolates, cakes and ice creams. They are open 24/7. It's a great option if you want to grab something any time of the day or night. This was one of our favorite relaxing stops at the Grand. Great cozy coffee shop, great variety of snacks and cold plates, as well as cold and hot sandwiches. Excellent place to have a seat, relax and watch people as well. I have to say that they also have amazing handmade bonbons, basically handmade little chocolate balls with a variety of filling to die for. My kids couldn't get enough of them. They also have gelato, milkshakes, fresh juices and pastries. As I mentioned, it is open daily 24/7. You order at the counter and take a seat as you wait for everything to be prepared. Imagine a candy store for adults and children with no charge. If you are interested to know all about the Grand Moon Palace, you have come to the right place. We have lots of video currently and many more coming up. Currently, we have detailed videos about restaurants at the Grand Moon Palace, such as Habibi, Távola, La Cantina, Cirques, Cusco, Le Chateau, and some buffets. Take a look at our channel for links, or simply subscribe and all our new videos will come straight to you. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Greetings from Cuisina.